Pike got this for me?
Who's Mrs. Pike?
Oh, that's my friend. She's not a customer. She's my friend.
Is she cute?
Oh, honey, you don't know cute. She is beautiful. Honey, what is wrong with your hair?
Could it be dandruff?
I don't think so. It's falling out by the clump. Rumor has it that you are P-R-E-G.
Who told you I was pregnant? I don't even look pregnant.
Mrs. Pike told me. She's real smart, you know. She sent me to the freak show last week.
Freak show? She must be some kind of freak.
We saw some pygmies. They're about this tall, but she likes her men 6'3".
My man's 6'9". Where did she meet her husband?
On a streetcar in New Orleans.
I met my husband in a library.
Girl, the most amazing thing that we saw was the Petrified Man. Old boy, I'm watching him while she's at work.
Lady Evangeline, tell me what my fortune is.
Your husband is the best husband a woman could have. Besides, you should hang on to him, for he is soon to come into good fortune.
Cha-ching! Well, honey, that's enough of me and Mrs. Pike. I will see you in 6 weeks.
Okay, you did a great job.
Thank you.
Hi, Leo.
Hi, girl. How are you?
I'm good. I guess you can tell how pregnant I am.
Well, I guess you can head on. Come on.
So what's been going on around here?
Oh, that stupid Mrs. Pike. You know how I rented her that room?
Yes.
Well, I made the bed up real nice, put flowers out, fluffed the pillows. I even put magazines downstairs on the coffee table. She has not paid me any money for rent, and she is about to get $500.
Well, how is that?
Well, girl, let me tell you.
We're rich! Remember Mr. Petrie from New Orleans? Well, they rented us a room. Well, he's wanted in California for raping four women. And there's a $500 reward, and I know where he is. He's a petrified man in a freak show.
I don't want to call the cops on that poor man. He was nice to us. He even lent us money. I'm not calling.
Months.
Well, what about it?
I'm calling the cops. You can go to hell.
Can you believe that?
No.
Billy boy! What are you doing?
I'm just eating some of these old stale goobers.
That is the last straw!
Fix the people around this town, and we gonna start with you.